I'm going to continue now with another piece from Britain. This time, right, is by a good friend of mine, Paul Lovett Cooper. You may not have heard of him, but he's making quite a name for himself back home. He was a percussionist with the Black Dyke Band, one of the best brass bands in the world, but he's now relinquished his position with the band to concentrate on his composing, and he's composing quite a lot for television at the moment. This particular piece was one of the first pieces he wrote, and it's called Donegal Bay. Donegal Bay is a place in Ireland, and the mood of the music depicts a beautiful sunrise in the morning on this lovely cove, which is Donegal Bay. So again, from Britain, this is Paul Lovett Cooper's Donegal Bay.